Everyone knows that cigarette smoking causes a wide variety of health problems, but several types of scientific data also document that breathing other people's cigarette smoke can also cause health problems, including heart attack and respiratory diseases. Children who are exposed to secondhand smoke have more ear infections and asthma attacks, and babies who breathe secondhand smoke have greater risk of sudden infant death. If you smoke, there are a number of things you can do to protect your loved ones. You can get help quitting by seeing your healthcare provider or by calling Alaska's Quit Line at 1-800-QUIT-NOW. If you're not ready or have been unable to quit, there's a very important step you can take to protect others. Take it outside. If you're in a public building or a work site, taking it outside is now the law in Alaska.